127. Upon what judge did God ask Samuel to pronounce judgment?
Eli.
Question number 128. As described in Hebrews, what was the Ark of the Covenant?
The sacred box, which contained the stone tablets of the Ten Commandments, the gold jar of manna, and Aaron's rod that budded.
Question number 129. Why did the Israelites want a king instead of a judge?
Because they wanted to be like other nations.
Question number 130. Who was the first king of Israel?
Saul.
Question number 131. Why did God remove Saul from the throne?